Hi, you're watching VSDC channel. Today, we'll show you how to leave one accent color in a video and dim the rest of the colors. You can use this effect if you're working with a demo video or if you want to highlight your branding. It's quite an easy trick, so let's get started. Launch VSDC and import your footage. Next, decide which color or object you want to highlight. In our case, it's a red car parked on the grass. Move over to the right-hand side menu called Basic Effects. We've already published a detailed guide to using the Basic Effects menu, but in case you missed it, watch it here. Find Hue Saturation Curves, which is essentially a spectrum designed to help you adjust color tones and saturation. So, we have a red car. This means we need to select a red color. Notice there are three control points on the spectrum now. One on the left, one in the center, and one on the right. The main control point, the one in the center, defines the saturation level of the selected color. Meanwhile, the points on the sides define the saturation levels of the rest of the color tones in the video. First, you want to move the control points on the sides closer to the center of the spectrum. Keep an eye on the video to make sure you don't overdo it. Next, move the main point further from the center to make the color more saturated. And that's about it. The accent color effect is ready. If you liked this tutorial, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe. The next video is coming in less than a week. Stay tuned!